Logan Couture, the second shooter for San Jose, and he is in. And he scores.
Heavy on the backhand. Gets Kemper to bite to the right.
Here in round four. Hurdle coming in. Makes a move, and he scores.
What a play.
What a play indeed, and he wins it in the shootout.
Those are some sick hands. Pushed it to his forehand, right backhand, there, forehand. And you see there was a little more disguise on that, and he kept it on the blade and then just fires this in there. Wonderful play with his right hand on the shaft. He kind of flung it to look like he was going to the backhand.
Meeting, he had talked about how good he felt in practice.
Burns walks in and scores! A backhander, top shelf over Kakinen, and the Sharks have reclaimed the lead with less than 2 minutes to play.
Off the wall here, tries to shoot the puck on net. Great block again by Bonino, and then finds himself a little out of position, and Brent Burns inside the trees and inside traffic pulls the puck to his backhand right over Kaapo Kakinen's blocker. And I mean, this is what Brent Burns can do. He's not great defensively. Loves to
see hand shot. LeBanc swings way wide on right wing. Fake, score! He showed Gibson a number of moves, and he gets the Sharks the additional point as San Jose prevails tonight in a shootout by a final score of 5-4.
On that 4-on-3 power play in overtime, got to bury that opportunity. LeBanc throws all kinds of fakes at John Gibson.
And Couture picks it up with speed, and Couture scores.
Kept it simple, right? He gets into a situation where there's no fake at all, no deke. It's just
Kane. He'll rip it back behind the net for LeBanc. Couldn't catch. Fowler dumps it the other way. And Shattenkirk's already trying to figure out how to get out of trouble. Here, a steal for Couture. He scores!
Good battle. You talked about that physical check, how Shattenkirk was going to handle it. And there's the turnover, and right to Logan Couture. He gets his head up quickly, finds the five hole on a good goaltender in close. There's the turnover by Getzlaff. And it was a beautiful read by
Ferraro. Burns wide open. Now Ferraro again. Bouncing shot, rebound. Another shot, they score! Couture! A fluttering shot.
Sure, that battle in front of the net, you can see Balcers actually cross-checks Gunnarsson down. And I thought at that point it might hit the shaft of the stick of Balcers.
A little chase back, pressure by Nichushkin.
Well, I can hear it was LeBanc calling for that puck from Burns up the right side. And what, you know, speed by Kane to get himself up in the play.
Balcers save, they score! It went in off Nazem Kadri. The Sharks have the lead.
Back the other way, Timo Meier, indirect. Little chip play, follows it up. Balcers backhand, right on net, kicks out. And right there, you mentioned it, Timo Meier maybe put a little pressure on the back.
Riley sets. Skates in, Dubnyk challenging, and knocks it away.
What a play by Dubnyk, may save the goal.
Here's a 2-on-1 to Kane. Kane shoots, scores! Evander Kane with the overtime winner.
Dubnyk, who makes a play defensively. Here's the shot from Kane. Husso coming out, just finds a hole underneath the arm and the glove for the game winner. And this nice pass by Carlson, who was the recipient of getting that puck from Devan Dubnyk on a defensive play. On O'Reilly, sends him in on this pass. Gets his head up and locates a hole on Husso for the winner.
Ninth goal of the year for Kane, but his first game winner of the season.
Picked up by Mahura, centers it, went right through Marlowe, and Schimmick will keep at the line. They work it around to Burns, fakes the shot, works it over, off the post, off the back of Gibson, and in. Tomas Hertl is back in the Sharks lineup, and San Jose has a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, too bad for John Gibson. Off the post, off the back of the goaltender, and into the net. We'll get a good look at it here. That's a tough bounce. Gibson was there. It may have touched the stick of Josh Mahura, as well, John, and changed direction. Mahura went out to challenge the
side back for Ferraro, looking for a shooting lane, moves it to the left side of the zone. Quick shot by LeBanc, but Miller was there waiting for it. Ferraro churns up the boards to keep it in. The defenseman all the way below the goal line trying to wrap it around. It comes in front and they score. Hurdle was trying the wrap around, and as he fell, it went right to Kevin LeBanc. It's 2-1.
You're right. Pass to Kevin LeBanc, who's going to one-time the puck home. And not much chance for Ryan Miller. Hurdle falling. He's kind of slingshots that puck over. And Kevin LeBanc does the wise thing. Doesn't mess around. Just one times that puck, and it's...
Finally, Kanejov out of the penalty box is able to work it up ice. And Leonard gets it down for Donato. Ryan Donato with Curtis Gabriel. Donato on his backhand. They score! The speed of Ryan Donato. Jonathan Quick couldn't get back across. And it's 2-1 Sharks.
And it was Quick's right pad that made the stop. You're right, the speed here of Donato getting around McDermott. And then just going to take the backhand and throw it out front. You never know what could happen. It looks like maybe a little deflection and finds the five hole on Jonathan Quick. Offers potentially McDermott again as he went off a shin pad on Couture's goal.
Momentum they had back. Kane rips a shot right off the get-go. That missed the net wide. Burns holds it in. And now Mario Ferraro, and he scores!
Also gave up that goal at the end of the period you referenced. And how are they going to respond? Couture gets it back to Burns. Quick pass over to Ferraro. And that quick wrist shot, as it looked like Evander Kane crossing in front of Cal Peterson and gets a little piece of it there as it's coming in and redirects it.
He scores! And the Sharks win!
So Eric Carlson decides to do the same thing, and right there, blows it up and over Cam Talbot as he heads for the showers. This is just a bomb right from the tops of the circles, or actually from the hash marks. And that's the decider, and EK65 with a pair of goals, and then the shootout decider.
As Kane's got Hurdle, and now Balcers. Rudolph's Balcer. Check by Brodin. Kanejov shoots and scores! Nikolai Kanejov scores his first National Hockey League goal!
This was a beautiful pass from Carlson. Good play by Balcer to drive the net. Gets knocked off his stick, and Hurdle gives it to Carlson right away. One touch it, and then just a little sidestep to his left. Just cradles it, settles the puck down, goes against the grain, and finds it over the glove for his first goal. Beautiful little shot.
Kanejov from the point. Shot blocked by Austin Wagner. Came out the challenge. Kanejov again gets this one through, and he scores. Might have changed directions on the way. Nikolai Kanejov, the rookie, with just his second National Hockey League goal.
The important thing, right, is winning the draw. Look at two Sharks score to the front. And it takes a while to get things going here. It doesn't happen right away, but because you get that possession earlier, then Kanejov right there, he just throws it, right? There's no hesitation. He's right against the board, so a bad angle. If it goes in directly, that's a bad goal. It does not. It gets redirected.
Gets to the puck first, and John Leonard turns up the wick. Leonard over the red line. Dumps it in. Quick. Out to get it. Taken away in front, oh, and the Sharks score. Bad exchange behind the nets. And it was left wide open for Dylan Gambrell.
When you see here with the Sharks, it's not like they have a lot of first man pressure, right? Jonathan just did not understand where the pressure was coming from. You want communication there, you want talking. Strand's a younger, newer defenseman. I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. Bottom line, it's Jonathan Quick's response.
From the Jets to the Sabres back in the day. He was part of that big deal. Here's a breakaway pass for Timo Meier, and on the rebound they score! Rudolph Balcers! And it's a three-goal first period for the Sharks.
Meyer's tapping his stick right now, letting Carlson know it's wide open. He is. Delivers a strike, gets in all alone. And couldn't pull it to the forehand. Has to go to the backhand. That rebound kicks right out. Good hustle by Bolsters to put himself there to clean up the mess. And Timo Myers just really jumping here tonight. And just a great.
Now Kane re-entering. Just about to shoot and lost it. Now it comes to him front. And he can't get it by first time. But they score! Alexander Barabanov scores his first National Hockey League goal.
And this little play by Kane comes back to him on that poke check. And he misses the net on the first one, but brings it right back in front. And there he is, Barabanov, with his first goal as a San Jose Shark. And this line has been good here tonight with Hurdle and Kane. And Barabanov has fit right.
Goligoski, and it comes to True. He'll send it ahead, and Gregor's got a step on the defender. No icing here. Gregor out front. Alex True, another chance, and LeBanc scores! Kevin LeBanc, and it's 3-0 again!
The zone makes a play, throws it all the way on an indirect down in the offensive zone. Gregor uses his legs to get to that puck first and throws it out front to True, who started it. Tries to get the puck through, can't, hits off Kemper's leg, and there LeBanc. Hit the brakes in front of the net, you never know what could happen. Kevin LeBanc does exactly that. I love Gregor taking a look, throws it out front, perfect pass to True, that shot gets blocked.
Kane, and now Hurdle, walks it out. Turns away from Jost, now back for Evander Kane. Across, Karlsson scores! Erik Karlsson, a power play goal, and San Jose has the lead.
Delivers this pass, his third assist of the night. Gets his pass and rolls up top of the circle there and just finds that seam. And it opens up right at the time the pass needs to be delivered, and there's Karlsson for the one-timer, gets it by Group.